So this is the hard shell case that comes with the massage gun, the Gojir one. Inside, there's a mesh pocket for you to store things. Also comes with these extra four rubber washer things and four head attachments. So there's one that's probably my favorite for large muscle groups. One like this for the spine and back, neck, and then those other two. And now on to operating this thing. On the bottom here is the on or off switch. So let's go ahead and turn that on. Light turns green. We're good to go. Here's the LED display. And you just hit the power button. I believe 10, what's shown there is the power left and battery life. So let's hit it. That's on the lowest one, and this has 20 speeds. And it can increase pretty fast. Very smooth. And you just shut it off with that power button. When you start it again, it's back at one.